is the shadow of tomorrow. Today is the present future of yesterday. Yesterday is the shadow of today. The darkness of the past is yesterday. And the light of the past is yesterday. The days of yesterday are all numbered and sum. And the word once, because once upon a time there was a yesterday. Yesterday belongs to the dead, because the dead belongs to the past. The past is yesterday. Today is the preview of tomorrow, but for me, only from a better and happier point of view. My point of view was a thought of a better, a try. Reality, yesterday is eternity. The eternity of yesterday is dead. Yesterday is as one. The eternity of one is the eternity of the past. The past is once upon a time. Once upon a time is past. The past is yesterday. Today. The past is yesterday. Today. While we're searching for tomorrow.
The music is different here. The vibrations are different. Not like Planet Ray. Planet Ray's sound of guns, anger, frustration. There was no one to talk to about Planet Ray to understand. We set up a colony here.
The light of the past is the light which was. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light of the future was the light which is to be. The wisdom of the future was the light of the future, see. Yesterday belongs to the dead. Tomorrow belongs to the living. The past is certified as a finished product. Anything which is ended is finished. That which is perfect is finished. The perfect man is no exception to the rule. The perfect man of the past is made according to the rule of the past. The rule of the past is a law of injustice and hypocrisy. The revelation of the meaning of the law is revealed through the law itself. The wisdom of the past is the light of the past. The light which is to be, the wisdom of the future. The light of the future casts the shadows of tomorrow.
Affect their vibrations. For the better, of course.
Sun Ra. Sun Ra.
Lord Quas.
Mad Lib.
Another place in the universe, up under different stars. That would be where the altered destiny would come in. Equation-wise, the first thing to do is to consider time as officially ended. We'll work on the other side of time.
That is probably somewhat of a travesty having me. Then he told the people, you can call me your majesty. Keep your battery charged, he know it won't stick, yo. And it's not his fault you kick slow. Should've let your trick hold, chick hold your sick glow. Plus nobody couldn't do nothing once he let the brick go. And you know I know, that's a bunch of snow. The beat is so butter, peep the slow cutter as he utter the calm flow. Don't talk about my mom, yo. Sometimes he rhyme quick, sometimes he rhyme slow, or vice versa. Whip up a slice of nice verse pie, hit it on the first try, villain. The worst guy, spot hot tracks like spot a pair of fat asses. Shots of the scotch from out the square shot glasses. And he won't stop till he got the masses. And show him what they know not through flows of hot molasses. Do it like the robot to headspin to boogaloo. Took a few minutes to convince the average boogaloo. It's ugly, like look at you, it's a damn shame. Just remember all caps when you spell the man name. Like a poet, like baby doll. I bet she tried to say she gave me her all. She played ball. All bets off, the villain got the dice rig. And they say he accosted the man with the slice wig. Allegedly, the investigation is still ongoing. In this pesky nation, he got the best con flowing. The pot doubles, now they really got troubles. Madman never go like snot bubbles.